So watch this. This is the same kind of principle. We fold the tip, so there's a nice fold at the IP joint level. We'll wrap it around here to anchor it. Okay, is that below? And then just bring your hand down here. Stretch, anchor one, anchor two, maybe one more anchor. I'm just anchoring it here to get that conformability, but I'm not gonna keep it closed, and then I'm just gonna make this a radial gutter. Probably put you like that. And then we just cut off the pinch marks. How's that feel?